Welcome back to Anichiwa. Let's talk about anime. This time, let's talk about Kotobun no Hanayome Season 2. Well, the anime entitled Kotobun itself tells the story of a high school student who is very smart and lives a simple life. One day, he got a job to teach private lessons with high salary. Unexpectedly, his first students were quintuplet girls, and all of them have beautiful faces. The first episode of this anime received positive reviews, especially for the romantic comedy elements that were carried out in this anime. The fan service is not excessive either. In fact, usually harem anime will definitely display excessive fan service and revert to perfect things. Kotobun no Hanayome is an adaptation anime from a Japanese shonen manga series written and illustrated by Neki Haruba. The manga version has been serialized in Kodansha's weekly shonen magazine from 2017 to 2020. This manga is adapted into an anime series with 12 episodes in total and produced by Tezuka Productions, airing in the winter 2019. The anime series has been licensed for the North American region through a partnership between Crunchyroll and Funimation. The second season of this anime will be released soon, and for the season 2, Paiburi Animation Studio is responsible for this anime, which is scheduled to air in January 2021. And the voice actor characters themselves are still the same as season 1. There are Yoshitsugu Matsuoka as Usuki Futaro, Inori Minase as Itsuki Nakano, Ayana Taketatsu as Nino Nakano, Tana Hanazawa as Ichika Nakano, Miku Ito as Miku Nakano, and Ayane Sakura, who is also still voiced Yotsuba Nakano. To welcome the Kotobun no Hanayome Season 2 anime, Anichiwa will give you the general story of the Season 1. So, spoiler alert guys! The story of Kotobun no Hanayome Season 1 revolves around a high school student named Futaro Usagi, who is a smart student but has a difficult life. His mother has died, he has no friends, and turns out his father has a lot of debt. Therefore, Futaro still has to go to school while working to earn money and provide the needs for his family. One day, there was a job to be a private tutor and he will be paid with a great salary. Unexpectedly, he should teach private lessons for quintuplet twin girls from the Nakano family, which is well known for its very wealthy family. Unfortunately, all the girls are the type of students who doesn't like studying. He could see it from their bad grades that make them on the verge of dropping out. Although they are twin, their traits and behavior are very different. Therefore, Futaro performs a variety of different learning methods for each of them. On the other words, it is a must to make all the girls pass their exam and graduate from the school. Otherwise, if they or one of them cannot graduate, Futaro will not be paid and get fired. So, what do you think? Are you interested in watching the season 2 of Kotobun no Hanayome? Well, you can write your opinion and share your talk in the comment section below. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. FYI, you can find new video every day, so make sure to ring the bell to get notified about our latest video. Thank you so much for watching, and see you guys on the next video. Bye!